always believed there's a light inside the struggle, and it's